stabbed her with an old buck knife. She was